Welcome to the MakeMo DIY Library Program Series. Today, we're going to be taking a look at ancient technology, the water clock. Now, the water clock, or clepsydra, as it's known in Greek, is a timepiece where time is measured by the flow of liquid into or out of a vessel. It's one of the oldest forms of measuring time, having been around as early as 4000 BCE, and it's been used up until as recently as the 17th century CE. To measure time. Now, there are two principal ways that the water clock can be used, outflow and inflow. So outflow is when it's measuring water flowing out of a vessel, and inflow is when it's measuring water filling a vessel. So you could have markings on either one and still have an accurate reading of the time. Ready to make our own? Let's get started.
We'll need several items for this activity. First, we'll need a clear plastic bottle, scissors, ruler, permanent marker, pins, food coloring, water, and a stopwatch. First, take your clear plastic bottle and measure it to a point approximately halfway down its length. Use the scissors to cut the bottle carefully in half. Now take the bottle cap and use the drawing pin to make a hole in the cap. The smaller the hole, the longer the time to be measured. Enlarge the hole using another pin. Screw the bottle cap back on and turn that half of the bottle upside down and place it inside the bottom half of the bottle. The bottle top should be facing into the interior of the bottle. Have some water ready. For a clearer visual effect, adding a few drops of food coloring into the water is recommended. Have your stopwatch ready. Pour the water into the top of the bottle and start the timing with the stopwatch. Each time your preferred unit of time passes, a minute is standard, use the marker to mark a spot on the outside of the bottle until the water is either full or runs out. Okay, and as you can see, after we do that, we mark each minute on the side of the bottle, and you see here we can measure up to 10 minutes of time using this clepsydra.
So now you have your very own water clock. Now you may be wondering, where do I go from here? Well, you can experiment with different timekeeping speeds. If you have several bottle caps, make several holes of different sizes in each, and observe how that affects the flow of water and the measurement of time. For a long-term experiment, you can also see how water clocks perform in different types of weather, such as summer, spring, winter, or fall, and see if the different climates and humidities affect the passage of time. For more activities and books and reading materials, be sure to check out lacountylibrary.org and check us out on social media on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Thank you.